We are screwed.
Hello! Goldie?
That's Vince.
Is the cellar. Welcome in.
Thanks. And 3 weeks up front.
Whoa. Hold on a minute. 3 weeks. A complete stranger is staying with us with all his stuff for 3 weeks. For £30 a night, and you can thank me later.
Oh, but you said on the...
No. Don't mind her. Look, you just make yourself at home. She'll lighten up after a coffee or four. Spends here for the Eurovision.
I know I'm 3 weeks early, but what can I say? I wanted to immerse myself in the lead-up and soak up the whole experience.
Hey, look, I saw it online. All the fans are wanting somewhere to stay. So I thought, why don't we do our bit? And hello, have you seen him? Like I said, you can thank me later. And where exactly were you planning on him sleeping? Please don't say with you. No. In your bedroom. What? Look, we have got money in the tin, but nowhere near enough for the rent. So think of him as our knight in shining Swedish armour. Let me check that. No.
My woman, my queen, my beauty. Just the person I come to see.
Oh, thanks very much, Felix, but you are not my type.
Who's that?
Sven.
Okay. Anyway, yesterday was fun.
Yeah? Did DeMarcus think so?
Yeah, well, I mean, he was a little bit bruised. But that's where you come in. I was hoping we could find a way to cheer him up.
Okay, let me get my thinking cap on. Leave it with me.
Yeah, will do. Seriously, who's Muscles?
It's Goldie's big idea. He's renting a room from us, so we are going to benefit financially. It's like 30 quid a night. Okay.
Excuse me, but I don't think...
Sven, is it?
Yeah.
Ah, nice to meet you. Swedish.
Yeah.
Produkta svenska, det är.
Fotar du svenska?
I was there a while back. All right, I'm not going to tell you why I was there because you never asked, but let's just say there's a certain furniture shop where something went down. I mean.
Yeah, well, thank you, Felix. Don't mind him. I am going to show you your bedroom. Paradise awaits, Benny boy.
What the? Oh, thought Sven was staying in my room?
Yeah, he is, but there's been a big overspill. Look, your drawers are full to the brim with your cheap, dirty knickers.
Well, this. That'd be worth it.
Well, it will be when we make a bit of money. Hey, did you say that you had a plan to make some money? That's why we're all down here.
Give me that envelope.
It's not a good idea, miss.
Good.
Give me the envelope.
£90. Some stranger is staying in my room for 3 weeks for that!
You said 30 quid a night.
Yeah, I did, and look.
Tritio Pund Venture, £30 a night.
A week. We have got some random bloke staying in our flat for practically rent-free, you idiot.
Yeah, well, he ain't just a random bloke, he's a random hot bloke, and I thought you had some big plans to make some big money.
And it's a good job I do and all. Voila!
What's that?
Well, when Sven said that he wanted to immerse himself in being here, it got me thinking, what's immersive, interactive, gonna make a load of cash? Escape rooms. Excuse you. People pay a lot of money to get locked in a room to solve a bunch of problems to get back out again.
Are you okay, Owen? Because this is sounding very psycho, Silas. I mean, where did you find all that stuff anyway?
Nana's room.
These had better be getting used for something important. I had to sneak them out of my classroom.
Nah, perfect for my escape room.
Escape room?
Yep, well, I haven't thought it through properly yet.
Yeah, clearly.
But in time, this could make us a lot of money. Rent paid, property company off our backs, problem solved. Now I'm all right. Oh, my right.
Oh, yeah, I'll give it to you. This is super cool.
I'm telling you, people are going to be queuing up to escape this place.
Yeah, no.
And who knew? We had a genius in town. I am telling you, we are gonna be